The Joropo, also known as the Venezuelan waltz, became Venezuela's national dance in 1882. Over the years, the dance form has evolved and spread throughout the various regions. Today, there are three forms of the art form, and for the last several days, the Venezuelan Embassy has teamed up with the Cultural Development Foundation and the St. Lucia School of Ballet and Modern Dance to teach aspiring and practicing dancers the art form.
It is a true pleasure for us, for the Embassy of the Bolivarian Republic of Venezuela, to continue contributing to the coming together of our peoples. It is an honor to continue strengthening those ties of friendship with the people of San Lucia.
The classes were facilitated by two traditional Joropo dancers from Venezuela who oversaw 80 participants, including children, adolescents and adults, during the workshop. The CDF and School of Ballet have welcomed the opportunity to be part of the exercise and to expose local dancers to other genres of the art form.
We are working with the young people, working with the young dancers in St. Lucia to expose them to dance from a different culture. As we continue to develop our people and continue to develop our culture, we welcome persons learning other cultures and getting exposure in other cultures.
We encourage that dancers in training, dance lovers, should always take advantage of every opportunity that comes their way to experience dance styles, dance techniques from other nations.
The Dance of Freedom recital and closing ceremony for the Joropo Dance Workshop will take place at 1 p.m. on Saturday, 23rd August 2014 at the National Cultural Center. For the DBS News World, Kendal Burton reporting.